It's rather shocking to see this enormous shark come right over to Jim and do a mind meld, or a kiss, if you will. She's not sniffing him out to see, delicious. But rather, it's like, I know you. I've seen you before. And here you are again.